Here's how to do a step back jumper in NBA 2K20. If you're driving to the direction you want, hold your toggle to the opposite direction. Example, if you're driving to the left side, hold your toggle to the right. It will make your player make a pull-up or a step back jumper. You can do it both ways. If you're driving to the right side, you can hold your toggle to the opposite direction. And that's how to do a step back jumper.